Wait a second. Why am I included with what the Macho Man did? He rearranged some furniture.
If you're here in the broadcast booth and you are a professional, you're not to lay your hands on anyone. And Mr. Tunney made that very clear on the part of Randy Savage as well as yourself.
I'm surprised Tunney could stay awake long enough to get all that out. But I understand. Macho Man understands. And I understand that Macho Man's on his way. He might have a word or two to say to you. I don't particularly like him, but...
Takedown by the Hitman. And by the way, I'm going to say I agree with Jack Tunney in terms of the probationary status.
You would.
I would.
You would.
You can't go around destroying someone's office for any reason.
I think he had a heck of a reason.
We spoke to a heck of a wrestler earlier on. Here's what he had to say.
Now that I've won the Intercontinental Championship belt, I knew it wasn't going to be easy to defend. But I'm going to take on all comers, and I'm not going to duck anybody.
I'm sure he won't. And he is a wrestler's wrestler. This Hitman Bret Hart, unquestionably one of the great technicians here in the... And I believe that is the one skill above others that brought him to the championship.
He has determination also and heart, you know, McMahon. You don't want to forget Vincent about heart.
Name, isn't it?
That's a good one, Vince.
Hey, how about that?
You
huh?
picked right
sure.
up on
how about that?
And after the zoo, we're going to Hong Kong and lots of places.
I suppose off the rope and down to the midsection, the Hitman Bret Hart.
Look out.
Yeah, snap the neck.
Woo. Talk about confidence, Iron, on a roll. Woo.
And we just might see, yes, here's the beginnings of that painful sharpshooter. The submission hold that won him the Intercontinental title. The Brawler surrenders. The Hitman Bret Hart ready to take on all comers here. In the... That belt looks real nice there, doesn't it?
Yeah, it looks great around Bret Hart's waist because Bret Hart earned it. He beat perfection. And I tell you the truth, if I was to bet on it, I think I would have bet on perfect.
I would have been wrong.